It's fast and not for the faint-hearted.
Goes up to a 45-degree angle, then it tips back the other way.
Oh, awesome. We'll give it a go.
The Phoenix has landed at the Ekka for the first time.
I'm ready, as I'll ever be.
Slow at first, it soon becomes terrifying.
Yeah, it was good. I liked it.
From new extremes to old favourites.
It's a 25-metre high pendulum that swings 360 degrees over the top.
The Joker is the fastest looping ride, reaching 55 metres into the air.
How do you feel?
A bit unwell.
The Hollywood Horrors is next. The home of Freddy Krueger. And other frightening characters. There are chains and chainsaws. Around every corner, a spine-tingling scare.
That was terrifying.
If you're like me and big thrills aren't quite your thing, you can't go past the traditional Ferris wheel, which I think has the best views at the Ekka.
It's the first time the Crown Ferris wheel will spin at this year's show with a ride's happy hour.
Two for one rides, 9:30 to 10:30 a.m. every day of show.
And 20% off tickets until midnight tonight. Rachel Baxter, 7 News.